what I don't really understand is how they trim these trees.
That was really bad.